Hi, I'm Jessica Amir for the Finance News Network. Joining me now over the phone for a quick update from Aus Tin Mining is its CEO, Peter Williams. Hi, Peter. Welcome back.
Oh, good morning, Jessica.
The company announced last Friday further high-grade cobalt drilling results from its most recent drilling program. Just give us some more details on that.
Thanks, Jessica, and some fabulous results. The last three holes that we received assays for were part of a seven-hole program that we completed to test the down-dip extension and a long-strike extension at Mt Cobalt. The highest interval that we obtained during this last round of drilling was 25 metres at 0.32% cobalt, which is a fantastic result. But also really encouraging was the fact that we got a number of very high-grade intersections, the highest being 1.48% cobalt and 1.3% nickel. And that was actually the last interval of a hole that we drilled before we hit a void. So in essence, the hole ended in mineralisation, which is really encouraging. So we think some fabulous results and very much looking forward to the next round of work.
And your most recent announcement, along with previous releases, all make reference to historic workings. Would you mind providing some detail on the history of mining at the site?
Mining actually commenced in the Kilkeven area in the 1850s. They were looking for gold. It transitioned to cobalt in the mid-1880s, and that was actually the first report that we identified. It had been reported that cobalt material up to 7.5% cobalt had been mined. What's happened since is as we've done more work and we've identified a number of new reports, we've come to realise that the workings up there are more extensive. And in fact, a report that we identified just recently, dated from 1901, has actually identified two new exploration adits that were undertaken at the time. We haven't looked at those yet, and certainly they're areas that we're going to look at going forward. So very exciting. We try and leverage as much as we can off some of those historic reports.
And lastly, what's the company planning next for Mt Cobalt?
We've got a fairly large program of work evolving. I guess at Mt Cobalt directly, we're going to pursue some drilling to the northwest where we identified those recent high-grade results and see if we can extend the mineralisation there. We've also got a program of work looking at the more regional area, including a number of historic high-grade cobalt areas, as well as the deep nickel sulfide target that we have just north of Mt Cobalt. So certainly plenty of work coming up in the next 3 to 6 months.
Well, Peter Williams, thank you so much for the update.
Thanks, Jessica.